area, who's a nice clean girl.
Rob, do you want me to make you something to eat while you're here?
No, I'm going to get a sandwich from the cafe in a bit. Just wanted to make sure you're both all right.
You're not going to keep popping in and out all day, are you?
No, why?
Oh, I don't want you getting the sack, do I?
Yeah, you're right. I've got responsibilities now, haven't I? Yeah, fine, thanks.
Excuse me.
All right.
What do you want?
No, this is silly us blanking each other.
Is it?
We used to be good mates, right? I was thinking...
Robbie.
What?
Stop messing me about and tell me what you want.
A lift to Southend.
Why?
If I take her down now, I'm on a promise with Kerry.
Don't you think about anything else?
Sometimes.
Yeah, well, I still don't see where I fit in.
Your car.
Oh, right.
It's not just that, though. I was thinking it'd be nice to get away from Walford for a day, just the two of us.
Well, I can't, even if I wanted to.
Why not?
The mini's in bits.
Put it back together.
I don't know how.
Well, can't Phil help?
Phil's never around, that's the point. So I think you're gonna have to give Southend a miss.
So, Sonia, have you had a chance to think things through?
I've made up my mind. I want to adopt it.
And you're absolutely sure?
Positive.
Just so you know, it's a very big step you're taking. And once the adoption order's been granted, it cannot be revoked. That means there's no going back.
Yeah. I know.
What about the baby's father?
What about him?
Have you thought that he might want to bring up his daughter himself?
No. No, he wouldn't. That's one thing I'm sure of.
It's just that we have to consider all the possibilities.
Yeah, I know. But I've done that already. And every day she's with me is going to make giving her up that little bit harder. So can we please just get on with it?
In Chloe's case, she'll go to foster parents initially.
What? Uh-huh. Who have we got here?
I'm Amina Badawi. I'm Sonia's social worker.
Pulling my leg, ain't ya?
Sorry?
Shut up a minute, Grandad. What's going on?
Look, you all obviously need a chance to talk. I'll come back another time.
No, it's fine. I'm having Chloe adopted.
No, we won't let you, will we, Grandad?
Won't we?
It is ultimately Sonia's decision.
Go on, say something.
No. The lady's right, no. It's down to Sonia. What we've got to do is support her, haven't we?
Thanks, Grandad.
Sonia, please. Please just think about what you're doing. I know what's happened. You talked her into this. She's my niece. Don't I ever say it? Or are you hoping I wouldn't find out until it was too late?
I'm sorry, but this really isn't helping.
Perhaps she thought we might not even notice she'd gone.
Robbie.
Please.
Mr. Jackson, I don't think Sonia needs this additional pressure.
Yeah, yeah. Come on, Sam. Look, I'll buy you a pint. Eh? Come on. We're in the way here, mate.
Please.
Come on.
Sonia.
We're in the way.
Sonia, please.
So what happens now?
You still haven't spoken to your family.
Oh, this was up to me.
It is.
So can we get on?
We could collect Chloe tomorrow.
I'll have her ready.
There you go. Good as new.
Not bad, is it?
Make a team, didn't we?
Yeah, I suppose so.
You enjoyed it?
Yeah, thanks, Phil.
As it happens, it's down to Robbie.
How do you mean?
No, it's just something you said. Tell you what, though, you've got a good mate there.
Only because you want to lift the South End?
Yeah, well, go for it then, you'll have a laugh.
You'd be serious?
Yeah, of course, take tomorrow off. Take that for a test drive.
Cheers.
Why is she even thinking about adoption?
Well, Sonia's not daft, you know? She knows what she's doing.
You could talk her out of it, couldn't you?
Maybe not.
You don't care either.
Well, look, let's just play it by ear, right? And in the meantime, I don't want you two falling out.
Cheers, mate.
Got some good news for you.
I could do with some.
Well, the mini's back on the road, so if you still factor that chip down to the coast, how about tomorrow?
I don't know, mate.
But you're well up for it earlier. Do you want to do something together or not?
Well, you're not going to miss nothing. I mean, you know what these people are like. It's going to take a month to do the paperwork, isn't it?
I'm not supposed to.
No problem.
Of course I can come.
About 9:30 then. I can decide what to do when we get there.
Well, I can think of loads of things to do. Oh, and Robbie.
What?
I think I owe you one. Looks like we're going to Southend then, Zoe.
I'm not, am I?
Of course you are.
He didn't say me as well.
Well, he don't know that yet, does he?
I can't.
Don't you like Jamie, don't you? Well, here's your big chance then.
Thank you.